In 2026, the United Kingdom stands on the threshold of a new era in military power and technological dominance. The Royal Arsenal, once a symbol of Britain's proud industrial past, now represents the cutting edge of modern warfare, a fusion of history, innovation, and unstoppable strength. Across land, sea, and air, the British armed forces are entering a high RPM age where speed, precision, and digital intelligence define the battlefield. Today, we look inside this transformation and witness how the UK military is operating at full power. The heart of this evolution beats within the British Army. The legendary Challenger 3 main battle tank is now fully operational, delivering next-level performance. With its advanced L55A1 120mm smoothbore gun, high-velocity armor-piercing rounds, and digital fire control system, the Challenger 3 stands as one of the most lethal tanks in Europe. Its new modular armor and active protection systems ensure survival against modern anti-tank threats, while its hybrid electric drive promises faster acceleration and improved stealth. The British Army's armored units now combine raw firepower with cutting-edge data integration, each vehicle connected through battlefield networks powered by AI and real-time sensors. The modernization doesn't stop there. The Ajax reconnaissance vehicle, long in development, has reached a new standard in 2026. Silent movement, improved suspension, and enhanced digital optics make it the eyes and ears of British combat formations. Its sensors can detect, identify, and share target information instantly with nearby drones and tanks, forming a seamless combat web. In this networked ecosystem, every British soldier becomes part of a greater, data-driven force, a living organism of war powered by intelligence and precision. In the skies above, the Royal Air Force demonstrates the high RPM future of air combat. The Tempest 6th generation fighter, now in advanced testing stages, embodies Britain's leap into the digital warspace. Designed with stealth geometry, adaptive engines, and a revolutionary AI co-pilot system, Tempest is not just an aircraft, it's a flying supercomputer. It can deploy drone swarms, manage electronic warfare autonomously, and coordinate attacks with allied aircraft without human delay. Alongside the proven Typhoon jets, the RAF is also enhancing the F-35B Lightning II fleet, integrating them with the Royal Navy's Queen Elizabeth-class aircraft carriers for unmatched flexibility. This tri-force of Tempest, Typhoon, and Lightning ensures air superiority across any conflict zone, making the UK a dominant power in NATO's future operations. At sea, the Royal Navy's transformation is equally impressive. The Type 26 Global Combat Ship, built for anti-submarine warfare, joins the fleet with unmatched silence and endurance. Equipped with advanced sonar, Sea Scepter missile systems, and mission adaptability, it's a vessel that can hunt, defend, and strike with surgical precision. Meanwhile, the new Type 31 frigates deliver affordability without compromising speed or capability, ideal for rapid deployments and global presence. Beneath the waves, the Dreadnought-class submarines approach active service, continuing the UK's strategic nuclear deterrent with a quieter, more efficient propulsion system and enhanced stealth features. These subs are designed not only for deterrence but also for survivability in an age of drone and satellite tracking. Back on land, the Royal Marines are evolving into a lighter, faster, and deadlier expeditionary force. With their new Commando Force 2026 structure, they're equipped for rapid reaction anywhere on the globe. Their training integrates cyber warfare, drone operations, and amphibious insertion using autonomous landing craft. Their motto, once a Marine, always a Marine, now carries the weight of next-generation warfare. The Marines of 2026 are not just fighters, they are tacticians equipped with data and driven by adaptability. Technology is the backbone of this Royal Arsenal revival. Artificial intelligence, quantum computing, and robotics are being woven into every layer of command. From predictive logistics that anticipate battlefield needs to AI-driven maintenance that identifies faults before they happen, the UK military is streamlining power through efficiency. Drones play a massive role too. The Protector RGMK-1, replacing the Reaper fleet, provides longer endurance and precision strikes with fewer civilian risks. Its ability to loiter in the sky for over 40 hours makes it a guardian angel over British troops on the ground. Autonomous vehicles, both land and sea-based, are being tested to carry supplies, scout danger zones, and even engage in limited combat roles, all reducing human risk and expanding operational reach. In 2026, the UK's defence strategy is not about brute strength alone, it's about smart power. Data-driven warfare is now the key. Commanders receive live feeds from satellites, drones, and ground sensors, all analyzed by machine learning systems that recommend optimal responses in real time. Cyber Command plays an equally crucial role, defending the digital front lines against foreign intrusion while conducting strategic offensive operations when needed. The UK's cyber defense units operate silently, but their effect resonates across the global stage. The human factor remains at the core of it all. British soldiers, sailors, and airmen are undergoing a new generation of training, immersive, virtual, and adaptive. Simulation environments recreate urban combat, cyber attacks, and joint missions, allowing soldiers to prepare for scenarios before they even step onto the field. The Ministry of Defence has invested heavily in the human-machine interface, ensuring that technology amplifies human decision-making rather than replaces it. Every unit, from infantry platoons to RAF squadrons, now operates with a blend of traditional discipline and high-tech agility. Public perception and defence partnerships are also part of the full power strategy. The UK continues to strengthen its alliance with the United States, NATO members, and Indo-Pacific partners. Joint exercises, shared drone operations, and cross-industrial projects ensure interoperability. British defence companies such as BAE Systems, Rolls-Royce, and MBDA are working hand-in-hand with foreign partners, pushing innovation to the edge of possibility. The result is a defence ecosystem that is not isolated but interconnected, prepared for any global contingency. The Royal Arsenal at full power is not just a slogan, it's a statement of intent. The UK is proving that innovation and heritage can coexist. From the ironworks of Woolwich to the digital command centres of 2026, Britain's defence journey is one of reinvention. The goal is clear: to ensure the nation's security, protect global interests, and maintain the technological edge in a world where threats evolve every day. As we look toward the horizon, one thing becomes certain: the United Kingdom's military machine is not slowing down. It's accelerating, adapting, and leading. The engines of progress are roaring, the soldiers are ready, and the flag of innovation flies high above the Royal Arsenal once more. Britain's legacy of defence power has entered its fastest gear yet. This is the new age of strength, the era of the UK military 2026, running at full power.